In Utah, 40% of our state budget comes from that federal government that's broke. I was just looking at the most recent Clifton Larson Allen report, and I can make that available to you if you'd like. And your prior speaker made these points very effectively. But in the latest Clifton Larson Allen report, Nevada is nearly 50% reliant on that same federal government that is broke for your state budget. So as the cuts come, after the warning that Erskine Bowles gave in March of 2011, you would think that Congress would have heeded that warning and got very, very busy about doing something. Well, we had the meltdown discussions in August of 2011, and it wasn't a partisan thing. It's just a meltdown. I mean, this is a government by gimmick that's going on at a level that we've consolidated things beyond its rational capacity to act. They pointed their fingers at each other and then said, let's have a super committee. And if the super committee can't cut $1.2 trillion over 10 years, now mind you, we're overspending $1.5 trillion a year. But if they can't cut $1.2 trillion over 10 years, then we're going to have sequestration. We've been hearing that word, right? Automatic cuts, 9% cut to federal discretionary, 10% cut to military. Those begin January 1 of 2013. That's federal law. That's coming at us. Now they may try to print more money and push the can down the road a little bit more, but that's coming at us. That's coming at the counties. It's coming at the states. We've got to do something about it.